Hey, Lear and Ben here backstage again. We're doing a little interview with all the boys. What is the hardest thing about being a rock star? Dave, you're up.
Finding good cheese.
Oh, that's so hard, I know.
It is. In Canada, it's difficult.
Okay, John, the hardest thing for you about being a rock star?
Getting my own airplane.
I know, doesn't that suck? Especially the lineup today at the airport. Sean, the hardest thing about being a rock star?
Oh, man. I think it's, finding a good dental plan. You know, it's really hard to harmonize your other benefits, you know? Like, rock and roll is such a steady, stable career. You know, just making good fiscal choices for the family.
And me? What's the hardest thing for me?
What's the hardest thing?
The hardest thing? Fitting into my skinny pants every summer. I hate working out. It sucks.